Man, if you get a 36 on that, you're guaranteed a scholarship to Harvard for sure.
Oh, for sure.
I'm so proud of you for getting an A on your test. But if you really go to Harvard, we'll be so far away.
First, it's fine.
Yeah, it's been a great talk. You know, maybe I can go off and become a lawyer.
Winning back Grandpa's farm
that
he lost to the state.
How come your son, my father who has the beard, you know, let Henry cheat
to break it to you just like this, but your father in the Mexican War was a bit of a scoundrel, did his fellow Americans dirty, he dodged a draft.
So he's my uncle?
Your uncle, your father. And I'm Jameson, but he's my son.
Weren't you in the Revolutionary War?
I was. Oh, Americans.
What were you reading?
My brothers!
What were you reading in the newspaper earlier?
Oh, that reminds me. I wasn't reading the newspaper. I heard there were rumors of a new war is breaking out. Brothers, sons, nephews, great-nephews, great-grandsons. You can bring the cleansing to the family name. Go fight in this war. Bring honor.
For Virginia!
Virginia.
For Stonewall!
That's right. Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we die! Drink to your heart, to be dead.
My, they making beer out of roots these days.
Let's go! For Virginia!
Chamberlain, how are we going to spin the line?
We have to, by any means necessary. We have to keep the rebels from advancing, or else the president, our very beloved President Lincoln, will be gravely disappointed.
What if our guys quit?
We'll send them to the firing squad. Make the troops ready for the Battle of Chancellorsville.
Attention!
General! Are you sure we can take on those Yankees at Chancellorsville? I feel like we're better on defensive.
Positively, we will.
We're going to fight to every last man. Victory is in our sights.
Take the bayonet!
It's you! How's Annabelle doing?
I don't know. I haven't received a letter.
Oh, she found somebody else. I was reading the letters back there.
But how could she write, Dear John? My name's Henry.
Capture that soldier.
Oh, sir, stand on your feet.
I can't. I'm wounded.
I will put you on your feet if you don't. Henry, I'm sorry I'm a POW, but... I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. I'm
sorry the Anvil left you for another man.
I'm sorry for cheating and dirty father's heart against you.
I think Joshua Franks took her.
Joshua Franks?
I read the letter.
I will kill that guy.
Did you cut
him with my bare hands? Blood or not, you have taken my love. My life.
But when we get through, I'm a P. I'm your POW.
We'll kill Franks, blood or not. He stole my love, my life, my girlfriend.
Henry, it's just me and you right here. Can you just let me go home? I know I'm your POW. I know I'm your prisoner. You captured me.
War has mercy on no man. Just like the South.
But I'm not
gonna have no mercy on your enslaved.
As I will take no mercy on my brother.
But please.
But I have some mercy in my heart. Only for my mom and my father. Who I share with you. Go out of my sight.
I can go home.